when William Hung came out on American Idol, right. It's like, I was just like, this dude. Now it's like, dude, he's just like, he was singing a song that he loved.
And he's a sweet guy.
He's being himself. He's being unapologetically himself. Yeah. Like, it's like beautiful. The show was making fun of him. So I feel like I have to like hate on him because they're making fun of him.
Yo, I have a crazy William Hung story, man. I was eating somewhere in Koreatown with my manager and we're walking back to my apartment at the time. And we saw William Hung outside of the bar. And I'm like, yo, that's William Hung. Let's go take a picture. I shit you not. I go up to him. Like, can I take a picture? No accent. Yeah, I got you, bro. Let's do it. Let's take a picture.
No, he doesn't have an accent no more.
My reality shattered, bro.
Yeah. Wow.
But he's been here for a long time.
That's I'm saying, though. He's like, yeah, I'm about to do a pop-up over here, man. You want to pull up? I was like, what?
He was like, my guy.
Yeah, he's like, my guy. Don't get it twisted, B. You know what I mean? Shattered.
It's like, don't let my American Idol persona...
Yo, I bang.